No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
And you got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought he was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door, they're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. I should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakob.
Boss, I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altar's ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. But Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Examine my wares, revealed one. I guarantee, at least.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it one. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
He's just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day.
Please, I haven't eaten for days.
Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their... The Hounds hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere.
You can't take her back.
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regards. Oh, come on! I was right in the middle of my line.
You were taking too long.
I was planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, I really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey, you did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see. Happy to give you a better discount.
Ain't nothing free.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through.
Thank you.
only hope keeping me alive now.
Altert, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake. I thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be hauled up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got.
Thank you.
Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me. Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
All right.
Hey! You did a good thing.
Nothing like any other outfit I know of. In fact, Outriders heard it either.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
Up for you, then.
Just trying to live another day. We're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up.
Jakub.
Dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
Thank you.
And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Altered do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Altered down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch. I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down. But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.
Believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me.
If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying no goddamn tariffs.
They're saying the hell's going on.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira? The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab. Hey, no worries. Didn't really have a choice. I'd have done the same.
I told you that if you pissed him off...
Hey, man!
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time.
You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about
McCain. If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him. No touching. Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. Not me. This is our history. All we was, all we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations. Still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story. Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. I'll keep an eye out.
Remember to keep
a lot of rumors about Grand Marshal.
I heard the same. Good to see you again.
These grease stains and wrenches.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why did it just get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Outrider. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Post is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain? You all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother? Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Ain't found nothing for me today?
Without memories of the past.
I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
I want to hear the moment our search parties.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off.
memories of the past.